Argus. Advance by two.
Anyone else hear that?
Negative.
Come in. Come in. Damn it, Hernandez. Talk to me. What's going on? I'm not getting anything here. Marcus.
Law.
Can you hear me? Come on. Somebody answer me. Is anybody alive out there? Come in. Get me another asset up there, pronto. Anything we've got.
Yeah, I hear you. This is the USS Ravenswood. We arrived in the vicinity of the vessel and will now initiate a search patrol and look for it. Ravenswood out.
Бравонабладская пиздопребина!
Ah!
Great. It's locked. It's unlocked. What the hell is that? Oh, man.
At least I found the code. Looks like this will do the job.
Thank you. radio room must be up these stairs. It's unlocked. Bravo, 7-9er, can you hear me?
Who am I speaking to? Where's Lansing?
Lansing's dead. This is Hansen. Everyone else is down.
Bloody hell. Then I guess we're stuck with each other, Hansen, but you're not the only survivor. There's still a very dangerous man loose on that ship. Colonel Dmitry Yusupov. He needs to answer a few questions. Round him up, and then we'll get you out of there.
Who's we?
I'm CIA Special Agent Bennett, Mr. Hansen. Patch this frequency through your headset. You might need my help. Bennett, out.
Great. Just great. So where's this guy I'm looking for?
Rear deckhouse. We got a fast satellite look through the cloud cover and pinpointed him.
Must be nice. I'm on my way.
Oh! Zdravut ya?
Speak English. It doesn't matter now.
What's going on here, Colonel?
A terrible mistake. Find Anna. She has answers.
Where is she?
Locked up for protection after that idiot Captain Lubensky hid in the cold storage. Now here, take this experimental. The bolts are chemically treated to distract them. It may save your life.
Let's see what this spear gun can do. Yusupov's journal. Shotgun. It's unlocked.
What are you doing here?
My name is Tom Hansen. I'm a friend.
Why should I believe you?
Because I'm here and you're not dead.
Ha, funny. Where is Dmitri?
Yusupov's dead.
Good. The bastard deserved it.
So can you tell me what the hell is going on here? He said you had some answers.
He lied. I don't have answers.
Then who does?
Papa does. We can radio him. He will know what to do. I think you and I are linked, Hansen. We will both make it through this, or neither of us will.
I vote for both.
I don't think you have a choice.
Hansen, I got an ID on the girl. She's Viktor Kamsky's daughter. It is vital that you keep her alive.
Yes, I'm a scientist. So?
I'm telling you that she's valuable. Guard her with your life.
I'll keep her alive.
You'd better. If she dies, it's all over.
Here's the radio room.
Good. We can call the drilling platform my father works on. Star of Sakhalin, can you hear me?
Anna, is that you?
Havel, what's happening? Where's my father?
I'm sorry. He is missing. And this place. Don't come back, Anna. It's too dangerous.
Hush, I am coming back and I'm bringing help.
Then I will try to hold out until you return. Das vidania.
We can't turn the ship. The autopilot is locked.
Then unlock it.
Good idea. I'll go find Lubensky. You stay here. Lock the doors. And here, put this on.
What is it?
It's a radio. It will let us keep in touch. Just wipe it off first.
Okay, Hansen, here's the plan. You find the codes you need to unlock the autopilot. Point that thing at the oil rig Anna's talking about and get her father out of there.
If we turn this thing broadside to the storm, the waves are gonna swamp us.
Then turn it fast. Your Coast Guard and her dad needs a rescue. Go rescue him.
It's unlocked. Okay, I've found the captain. He's a corpsicle. Anyone got any bright ideas?
Search the body. You got experience with that, right?
Frozen stiff except the keys to his quarters. I'll head there next.
If pile it on him, that's the best place to look. Just don't rush over there and get yourself killed.
Thanks for the tip. It's unlocked. Anna, I've got the code to unlock the autopilot.
Go ahead.
3-10-5-L. Got that?
It's working. I'm putting in the coordinates for the drilling platform now.
Getting a little rough there. Hang on, I'll meet you at the pilot house.
No, it's not safe. Look, the seas are too rough for us to dock with the oil rig, yes?
What are you getting at?
The only way we can get on board is to climb up to the crow's nest and then jump when we get close.
Oh, crap. We're gonna hit the platform, aren't we?
That will make jumping easier, won't it?
You're out of your mind, woman!
You have a better idea?
Shit. I'll see you in the crow's nest. Don't get yourself killed.
Listen, Hanson, I've got some bad news for you.
Great. What is it now?
We've known about that oil rig for a while. It's got some sort of radio fuzzer on it. No transmissions in or out, except in a very tight window that we can't get into.
Which means?
Which means that until you take care of that jamming device, I won't be able to help you.
I'm heartbroken.
I'm serious, Hanson. The only way you get off that rig is if I help you. And I can't help you unless I can talk to you. So once you get on board, you smash that jammer. You got it?
Sorry, you're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Hanson! Hanson!
Just kidding. Smash the jammer. Got it. Hanson out.
Hanson! Help me!
Oh.
back!
I'm with Anna. Help me.
You're alive. Good. There's only a little time to inject the antidote after infection.
So now tell me whose life I just saved. You know Anna, yes?
No. She's gone. I'm Tom Hansen, USCG.
You bring terrible news. Did she tell you about this place at all?
No.
And yet you came here anyway. Then I must tell you. Kamsky, Anna's father, and I were sent here to study the exocells when they climbed up onto the platform. Maybe the drilling woke them up, eh? We were told to learn what they were and how to control them. But Kamsky went past that. He wanted to use them. And this is the result. It will kill us all.
Where's this radio jammer I heard about?
Anichenko kept it in the magnetic field room. You can't get in. It has retinal scanner locks, and only Anichenko can open it.
Then I guess I'll just have to ask him to open it for me.
He'll kill you first.
Am I glad to see you again? Damn thing stuck.
Hansen, one more thing.
Yeah?
You need to...
Here's the electronic key. This could be useful. It's unlocked. Grenade launcher. What's this doing?
Oh!
Thank you. is that?
Thank you.
Danishenko's eye from getting squished.
We'll be right back. is not a test. Anakin, this is not a test.
To heat things up. Eyes only clearance, I guess.
Shot, not eaten by monsters.
Back off, Bennett.
Whatever you say.
Just infected Anna.
Don't do anything stupid, Hanson. There's nothing you can do.
There's an antidote. I can still save her.
An antidote? Fine. If you think you've got a shot, go for it. The notes can wait. For now.
You're cleared. Doors unlocked.
Here's the electronic key. It's unlocked. It's unlocked.
Thank you.
Tank's security area. Begin evacuation protocol B. Repeat. Begin evacuation plan B. This is not a test. I repeat, this is not a test. Area clear. Doors unlocked.
I'm sorry, Anna. So this is it, Tom. Two patients, one cure.
Hansen, move it! You've got work to do and you're running out of time.
I know. Let's make a deal. I get those notes, you take care of Anna. Get her out of here.
You play hardball, Hansen. But you got a deal.
Right. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
damn thing's stuck.
Thank you.
I found Kamsky's laptop.
Good work. Now, attach your headset to the USB port and start uploading the data.
I'm on it, Chief. Antidote file is incoming.
Got it. What's next?
Nothing. I'm pulling the plug.
Don't try to be funny, Hansen.
Hey, according to you, that file is all you really need.
You listen good, Hansen. You get that uplink working right now. I want that data.
You want the rest of this, come get it yourself. Hey, is that office still open?
Yes!
Great. Tell me what I have to do.
I found some of the explosive supply, but I don't have enough for both platforms. There's a supply room below the waterline where you can get...
Security?
I'll call you with the code when I find you, and I'll mark the spots where you need to set the charges. I know everything there is to know about this place, including how to destroy it.
It's unlocked.
Hansen, the code is 19012. Go in through the lab elevator.
Got it.
Just be careful.
Great, it's locked. Unlocked.
Warning. The automatic defense system is active. Repeat. The automatic defense system is active.
Unlocked. Got the C4 charges. Thank you.
The automatic defense system is active.
C4.
I've marked the places for you to set the charges. Start with the underwater elevator, then take care of the bridge control room, which is next to the scientific module, and finish with the room before the heliport gate.
I'll meet you there when I'm done. What the? Oh, man. Mission accomplished.
I'm near the walkway between platforms. There's a helicopter on the platform. They were repairing it when I left. If it's working, I can fly us out of here.
You learned to fly a chopper?
I have to do something with my time here.
Beautiful. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
few charges left to set.
Where do you think you're going with my daughter?
Papa?
I'll keep you covered, Anna. Do a jab.
Thank you.
intent. Use your fist and not your mouth. This is the black shadow soul. Put it in your middle finger to sing along. Use your fist and not your mouth. This is the black shadow soul. Put it in your middle finger to sing along. Use your fist and not your mouth. This is the black shadow soul. Put it in your middle finger to sing along. Use your fist and not your mouth. This is the black. Tomorrow, I don't want to be like anyone else. I woke up today and wish for tomorrow. I don't want to even be myself.
Listen.
your fist and not your mouth.